cleaning a kettlebell, I'm gonna set up in a regular clean position, knees bent a little bit, holding on to the kettlebell. I'm gonna drive straight up, flip my wrist, and into this position with the weight of the kettlebell resting on my arm, elbows relatively tucked in, not out to the side like this. Start off just a few inches off the ground, explode up. Make sure that you flip the wrist and don't flip the weight over top of your wrist like this. That's a good way to hurt your shoulder or your wrist. And then also make sure that your wrist stays straight up when you finish as well. A lot of times I like to have an open palm. That helps keep me a little bit more relaxed when I finish as well.